South Koreans are already able to buy a range of products like socks or beer from vending machines. Now they will be able to get some meat from one, too. The National Agricultural Cooperative Federation, or Nonghyup, and the nation's largest telephone company KT launched the smart dispenser in Seoul on Wednesday, equipped with a smart payment system and automatic controls to set the internal temperature and humidity. The machine allows customers to buy about around 300 grams of raw marinated meat without the help of human workers, KBS reported, containing about 20 refrigerated and vacuum-packed products. They are aimed at one-person households and are reportedly at least 20% cheaper than average market prices. South Korea has 5.28 million single-member households, according to government data.